look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object.
Thank you.
ready for you.